Hey viewers, welcome to another game from the Casual Pro Gamer. It's the third time I'm trying to record this game, so I will be speaking a little bit less than the previous two times because I'm getting a little tired of this. Anyway, this is game 3 of the series of Brand against someone mid, and this time we're doing Misfortune. Misfortune is, well, as we need to define her main skill to harass with, it would be the bullet rain, closely followed by the double up. And yeah, both of the skills are very hard to dodge, since they are both, well, instantly applied. And I'm going to try to counter it by just getting some extra health and getting some armor, and mainly getting some boots, because boots reduces the amount of slow she gets from the bullet rain thingy, whatever it is, and that would would allow me to take less damage. And if I take less damage, I can stay in my lane longer. And apparently people weren't paying attention enough to see that their opponents actually had heal. And so they lose. So again, no jungler. If there is a jungler, you need to stay away a bit more. You need to stay on your own side of the river. You need to last hit a little bit more instead of just taking out the minions with your spells. I'm trying not to hit to use my spells on the minions in the beginning until I have enough mana to actually do so. So I'm just trying to rest with the spells and use my auto attack to get the minion kills. Of course, failing horribly at that, but yeah, well. We all know I'm very bad, so. So in this case, yeah, I identified the spells, and I'm just going to stay away from her and try to get some creeps, some gold. And if you have enough gold, then you can negate any damage. So since their whole team is basically physical damage, I will have to invest in armor, and since there's no real early game armor available which also gives AP, there's only the hourglass which gives AP, I will have to go some other item, so I will have to actually spend one of my item slots on getting armor. Well, I guess I could also take the what's it called? Glacial shroud, I think it's called. Yeah. I could also take that to get some armor, but it doesn't give AP and it gives very crappy results anyway. Unless you're a tank, but I'm not a tank. I want to have personal armor and nothing else, so I will be going for something, well, heavy on the armor. And once I have some armor and I have some extra health, should be no problem. So since I'm already level 4, I've got some extra mana and some extra mana regen from our runes. I have magic mana regen runes per level on blue and yellows, and they, yeah, well, they become better once you level up, of course. So now I can actually use some of my spells to get the minion kills. Still not a good idea to spend all your mana on that. Also, not a good idea to tank the minions there, but okay. I'm going to have to go back here. I'm very low. I'm going to wait probably until the end of this minion wave. If I spend all my mana.
You can't contain me, summoner.
And by now I should be going back. She should have easily killed me there. I mean, she would have died probably, but it's well worth it. Anyway, getting boots first, because, well, the harassment from the... What's it called? Yeah, I don't know, the bullet rain. That's very annoying, and especially the slow makes that she can catch up and can actually do some extra damage. I did take the stun in this game. The stun is very useful. I didn't take it last game just to try it out, but as I said then, it's a big mistake. You should always take the stun. So I'm walking around here to see if I can catch her from behind. But she's gone already. So she's probably gone base. And I missed some creep kills for that. But it's well worth it, in my opinion. So at this point, since she's not here, so my enemy is not here, and... Yeah, there's nobody taking the jungle XP, I'm just going to jungle a bit, since there are no minions for me to kill. And then I'm going to help out top, or at least attempt to get something going. Both of them are really low, and with the three of us we should be able to get at least one of them. And of course I'm going to fail this horribly. So I did get one of the enemies, and then I got, yeah, shot by the tower three times. A Malphite comes in, and yeah, for some reason didn't start attacking right away. I guess he wanted to run out of the tower range before he started to attack. But he did get the kill, and that's all that counts in this case. So Miss Fortune is going top to give some help there, but well, there's nobody left, so she's coming back. And we got two kills for one, which is well worth it, especially since I was still alive when I killed the guy. So I got the experience and the gold. Damaging Misfortune there with the area of effect damage. So even when I cannot reach her, I can still damage her with it. And it is a neat trick you can use every now and then in lane. Since the stun doesn't actually reach through the minions, the other two do. But for the other two, the range isn't that great. So I'm trying to use my spells as efficiently as possible. And as you can see, she does quite a lot of damage. My stun didn't go off there. I don't know why. I stunned her easily. And then I flashed out. Or I wanted to flash out, but my flash didn't work. I think it has something to do with the fact that I was exhausted. But it shouldn't happen. I mean, exhaust shouldn't cause you to not get a stun and to not be able to use your flash. Anyway, I shouldn't have been there in the first place. It was totally her kill to get, and but had I gotten the flash, I would have had 2 seconds to finish her off, and that would have been enough. So, yeah. Think I did the correct thing there by going for the kill, but it didn't work in this case. It should have worked. So Miss Fortune probably going back home, and now I see her back, and I cannot save top tower. So the better thing to do is to just stay here and get this. But of course, I miss everything. Your turret has been destroyed. I'm still trying out to do the ultimate of how to use it correctly. It's really not that useful. It seems very useful since it's targeted and all, and it bounces around just like the Rise skill, which is probably where they got the idea in the first place. But it doesn't actually do a lot of damage unless you're really lucky and it bounces to the same champion like 3 times, but most of the time it doesn't really work. It doesn't do enough damage. It doesn't feel like a real ultimate unless their whole team is gathered in one place. And so she's harassing me a bit, I'm harassing her a bit, and yeah, well, there's not a whole lot going on for the rest. As I said, I'm going armor, and the best armor I could think of for this kind of a team with Yi and Miss Fortune would be the one that damages people. And here again, easy kill, of course.